In the optical communication industry, single-mode SFP and multimode SFP are the two main types of hot-swappable optical modules used in optical fiber networks. Although they are similar in appearance, they are still very different in use. We will explain it to you in detail in the following video. First of all, the working wavelength is different. Single-mode SFP module laser wavelength is narrower, mainly working in the 1310 nanometers and 550 nanometer wavelength, while the multimode SFP module, due to the bigger core size, working in the 850 nanometer wavelength. Generally speaking, the longer the wavelength, the smaller the attenuation, and the longer the transmission distance. Therefore, single-mode SFP optical modules are often used for long-distance transmission, with a transmission distance of 2 to 120 kilometers, suitable for optical fiber communications across cities and countries, as well as occasions requiring high bandwidth and low loss. Multimode optical modules are more suitable for short-distance transmission, generally covering 550 meters, such as local area networks, internal connections in data centers, and optical fiber wiring in buildings. In addition, from the appearance, single-mode and multimode SFP, although very similar, but can be distinguished by the module pull ring color. To QSFP tech module, for example, 850 nm module pull ring is generally black, 1310 netter module pull ring for blue, while the 1550 nm module pull ring is yellow, 150 kilometer pull ring for green, the more rare 1499 nm module for purple. And they correspond to with the fiber color is not the same. Single-mode SFP module with OS2 fiber optic cable, usually yellow, and multimode SFP module with OM3, OM4 fiber optic cable, usually aqua, easy to use through these colors to identify. And the most core device between them, lasers are also different. At present, the most commonly used multimode optical modules for VCSL lasers. Single-mode optical modules are most commonly used FP and DFB lasers. The difference in lasers also greatly affects the cost. Single-mode SFP is generally more expensive than multimode SFP. Single-mode SFP modules require more powerful lasers and higher RX/TX power range to support long-distance data transmission, compared with the cheaper lasers used in multimode SFP, which will increase its cost. So which SFP module to choose? You need to consider your needs comprehensively. Here is our summary of the main differences to help you easily distinguish between single-mode SFP and multimode SFP modules. That's all for us. Welcome to like and subscribe to us. Your support is the greatest encouragement to us.